Okay, now that we got our square beam, we cut all four sides off. Now we got a nice beam. We're going to cut a 2x6 from this beam. Got my saw all set up. I measured over properly with the square. And I'm going to cut that beam, or board I should say, 2x6. It shouldn't take too long. I'm running the saw down the guide board. Here goes. Me a little gasoline and a little strength. I got a beautiful board. Now the next thing, we'll move the guide board over the same amount as we did last time using the adjustable square, and we'll saw off another one until we've sawed this beam up into hopefully four nice 2x6s. They're about 9 feet long. The guide board is 10 feet long, so I'm thinking they're close to 9 feet long. We can plane them or cut them shorter if we need be, or whatever we want to do with them.